here, Daniel. Stay here, Daniel.
Oh, yes, it is.
That's okay. Stand with me here. Stand behind her like this. So here's the thing. I'm not sure who hurt you in the past, but you've got some strong men who are going to protect you. We're standing with you, right? And if you're brothers in Christ, we stand against any enemy opposition. Any spirit, any high and lofty spirit that set this stuff up against the knowledge of Christ must fall in Jesus' name. We break strongholds in our life. We speak life over you, and we say that you are a child of the Most High, worthy of the death of His Son. That's how much He loves you. So I ask you to say to all these people and to those lies and the harm that has been done to you in the past, I ask you to say, who's your commander?
Jesus Christ.
Right. And who's your Lord?
Jesus Christ.
Who's your Savior who died for you?
Jesus
Christ. That's right. Yes. You are saved. And with that, we say, you're dying to that old life. And you're rising up in Christ.
Yeah.
Release your fire from heaven now. My Elizabeth now, she is beautiful to you. She is protected by you in all weeks. Cast down anything. Align her head to
her. Go in Jesus' name.
Anything that tries to set itself up against the knowledge of Christ must leave now in Jesus' name. Yes, we pull down lies. We pull down harm. She is safe and protected in your hands, Jesus. We cover her and protect her with the fire. Fire and power. Every word she speaks is fire. Every word she speaks is power. In Jesus' name. She is strong because you're strong. She is mighty because you're mighty. She is the victorious one. She's not the victim. The enemy is the victim. She has made the enemy her victim. She crushes on snakes and scorpions with a mighty power. Thank you, Lord, for her authority. Thank you for her power. Thank you for redeeming. Fire. In Jesus' name. Fire. In Jesus' name. Yes. Yes. Release your fire. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.